Job's friends insisting that the good are rewarded and the wicked punished, to the scientists of the 1930s proving to their horror a theorem that not everything can be proved, we've sought to impose order on the universe. But we've discovered something very surprising. While order does exist in the universe, it is not at all what we had in mind.